Hello ladies and gents, I hope you're all well. And as many of you would have seen by the post the other day, we sadly lost one of our page members, Elaine Wrenn, lovely lady. She joined the page in May 2021, so she'd been with us for a while, bless her. Often engaged in the posts and whatnot. And I have a facility on there, well, page creators do, where you can see who's who and what posts they've commented on and things like that. And by far, Elaine's favourite location that I ever covered was this one, was the Church of St. Bartholomew the Great in Smithfield, Cloth Fair. We're in West Smithfield at the moment. Sorry if you like the chairs. We're in West Smithfield at the moment, yeah. This was Elaine's favourite location that I covered. So we're going to have a tour of this church, the Church of St. Bartholomew the Great. It'll be a little bit different to my usual tours because once we get inside, I'll be nice and quiet. I may point out certain really interesting things, but this post is entirely dedicated to Elaine's memory. So, one of the oldest churches in London, this one, and very interesting because you have the link of Prior here, who founded the entire complex of this church and St. Bartholomew Hospital, St. Bartholomew the Less, which was a religious institution in those days before the Reformation. But in we shall go. Join me on the inside.
Right, so get me bearings again.
Yeah, so we get up here and
say in France as well. Readings, and you would just turn it between readings. I'm not sure you can now.
Priory here, Stone Priory here, who founded the Priory Church and Hospital of St. Bartholomew. It's the most sacred area within the church. And this is what we'll go and look at now. And the oriel window by Prior Bolton. He was the last prior of St. Bartholomew's before the Reformation came along. Yeah, for Priory here's tomb. I always save the best till last. And as I said, this is entirely dedicated to Elaine's memory. So I'm going to pause you a minute and then you'll be joining me back here. We are back. And lastly, thank you to both the church wardens for helping me with the next part of the video that you're going to see. So as I say, this is dedicated entirely to the memory of Elaine Wrenn. Rest in peace. God bless, and see you in the next part of the video. All the darkness in the world cannot extinguish the light of a single candle. St. Francis of Assisi. Neither can it extinguish love either. That's something that lasts forever. So, rest in peace to Elaine. And I hope you've all had some quiet thoughts along the way on this video. Take care all, and see you all soon. Yeah.